Hello, 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 everyone. How are you all? So I'm still pulling some things up here, and I'm sorry I had to restart. There's a setting I wanted to change, and I forgot to do it, so... But it has now been changed, so we're all good on that.
The objective of this mission is to destroy the entity known as the Dominator at the center of the Ovalink.
This fuss about some big rock. Sounds like all we gotta do is beat the crap out of this Dominator thing.
Patience. Four, replay the message.
Affirmative. Replaying now.
Well done, everyone. We have nearly reached the moment when all will be woven as one.
Grief. Why, you...
It goes on. Shut up and listen.
If you wish to know the world I have seen, to witness the unfolding of the appointed time, come to me. The journey to transcend the laws of life itself awaits. I hope to see you all very soon.
What the hell is this crap? How come he's not more ticked at us for destroying his Black Lotuses?
He did seem even keel, which suggests his ambition remains unthwarted still.
We cannot let Grief's plans come to fruition. We must reach the Dominator at the center of the Oval Link. Our best shot of destroying it is by deploying all of our forces to attack it from multiple fronts.
Payback time. Western Seven style.
Let's not tarry any longer. The time has come for the Five Hells to enforce justice.
The Steel Knights are coming too. If you thought we kicked ass before, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Panzer Crown will join too. I don't want to wake up to the future that thing's gonna bring.
Don't forget about innocence. There's no way we're letting things end here. Not after we finally found our reason to live.
Reclaimers, prepare for dispatch. It's time to end this.
I'm ready to roll now. The rest of you better not keep me waiting.
God save them.
Thanks, but the devil's luck has kept me alive so far, and I'm not shifting gears now. See you all at the mission area.
Grief's gonna regret ever making enemies of immortal innocence. We'll be dispatching immediately.
My eyes are open now. I will crush his ambitions to powder.
I'll see you all on the battlefield.
I am only an AI created to support you all. For what it's worth, I hope you make the right choice when the time comes.
I don't know whether we will or not, but we'll take a look here and do what we can.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is very high. Connecting radar system to the search probe in the mission area. Deploying short-range radar. Radar is unaffected. Establishing a data link between all units through their respective squad leaders. Opening communications channel.
Grief won't come out. Well, I don't intend to let him keep us waiting. All squads, begin the all-out attack. Bullet works, split into smaller teams and get in there.
Concern you, young master?
Not at all. Their superior numbers are no match against our modern fight.
You speak true, though I would expect nothing less from the patriarch of House Valentine. 'Twould seem moderation is no longer required.
Yes. Let us enforce justice.
In the name of House Valentine!
Detecting two arsenals and strong femto responses from each
son
one.
Of a...
The femto responses are more powerful than those of standard arsenals.
You will go no further. If you wish to pass this point, you must defeat us. If you can, that is.
Well, I'm certainly going to try.
You are too late. All you can do is submit to the never-ending spiral. I will not allow anyone to interfere.
Where are they?
Diablo and Johnny G are heading toward the rookie's position. The three of them should rendezvous shortly.
You hear that? I want you three to form a new squad and break through, no matter what.
Squad composition reorganized.
Yes, sir! You get all that, Johnny?
Loud and clear. Rookie, don't rush too far ahead of us. We gotta keep our...
You will cross swords with me. Amusing. I will put you in your place.
Wanna survive? Pay attention!
God, I need help.
Yeah.
yourself, Gloom. You're too far from the Dominator.
What? When did that happen? Gotcha! Lieutenant! Fuck!
Damn!
We've got them held up. Now's your chance, rookie. Infiltrate the Dominator.
Get out of my way! I can't let them through!
Can't right. Go, rookie. You've got this under control.
Give them hell, rookie. We're counting on you.
I could really use some health, though. I've never... This is new.
Attention.
Oh, good. New health.
This appears to be the center. And that is...
That's gonna be grief.
At last you come. Do you remember what I told you? The future is already decided. Nothing you do will change it.
I can certainly try.
Fate's threads once spun cannot be unspun. Yes, the future will remain unchanged. And yet, there is one thing I do not know. We created you because your existence was necessary once all had been spun. You have done well, Daemon. I cannot thank you enough. Now, you have come here for the reason I have, in search of the answer to the question. Which of us will become the scion of the Dominator's will? Don't think this has anything to do with whether one of us is truly right. That would be a mistake. This is more complicated than that.
Is it now?
Those people out there seem to believe this is some plan of my own creation, but they are wrong. This is the will of the Dominator. Humanity must free itself from bondage and advance to the next stage. No. Their advancement has already been decided. In the end, it doesn't matter whether the final thread in fate's weave is you or me. Because you are me. But if possible, if I could exercise just a modicum of self-indulgence, I'd like to remain as I am now in the future. The preparations are finished. There is still time before the fated moment arrives. I'm sure this small length of time was itself woven into our fates. I will have you join me in my self-indulgence. Let's decide who is most worthy of reaching the future. Upon which the promised future rests. Oberlin has a reason to fight, to survive, to save their loved ones, to end fighting itself. Do you see? All their reasons point to the future. Their hopes are mine.
That was such a waste.
Only I know true power. What do you see in the future? Why did you come here to kill me? Fight on equal terms with me. Even now you attempt to surpass me. Everything is correct. Without question, you are me. Even the pain that courses through my body from the Arsenal's Lunar Link fills me with joy.
Of your firearms control system is disabled. Femtocore synchronicity is unstable. Generator output currently at 62% and plummeting.
I see. How unfortunate that in the end, I could not witness the promised future unfold. But so be it.
Alert. Exceeding unit's action threshold. Detecting errors in the main system. Reboot is impossible.
Now, it begins. I am reborn.
All functions have ceased. Grief, your...
Well, that's... This is going quicker than I thought it was. I figured this would have taken me, like, an hour to do. That's why I didn't do it last night. And run a little long.
Attention. Grief's arsenal is confirmed to be inactive. However, you are not yet victorious. Grief, you're not giving up? Arsenal neural link reestablished. Signal detected. Detecting an influx of femtoparticles from Grief's body into his arsenal. Initiating arsenal boot sequence. Data link. Normal. Generator pool. Normal. Energy limiter released. Electromagnetic armor operating at 700% and rising.
What?
Weapon safety mechanism released. Detecting femto response from Grief's arsenal. Femto core reactivating. Unknown energy. Correction. This is not energy. A massive data signal is eroding space.
Wait, what?
Rewriting main system kernel. Processing. Vast quantities of data are backflowing from the neural link circuit. Searching for Grief's vital signs. Wait, is this Grief? Who are you?
What do you mean? I am Grief. I'm supposed to be Grief. What? What's happening?
The main system is being overwritten by vast quantities of backflowing data. This is an abnormal situation.
Shouldn't the future already be decided? My head is shattering!
Main system override complete. This situation is abnormal, yet everything is operating as normal. Arsenal rebooting.
What the fuck is this thing?
But it is no longer recognizable as an arsenal. Analyzing. I can no longer distinguish Grief's neural patterns from his unit's control signals. I will ask again, who are you?
Giant robotic bug thing.
Analysis complete. Alert. That is the Dominator.
No. I am Grief. For now, at least. It seems I want to win. Just accepting it wasn't enough. That's why I was given the right to choose. No. I was given the duty of choosing. Fine. I shall make the decision of my own will. If that is what is necessary to open the path to the future.
Attention. The battle has not ended yet. Maintaining active state of combat readiness. Continue the mission.
As I am now, I could bring down the moon at any time. But before I do, I must root out the source of my sin. I will cast aside what little remains of my humanity and bid us both farewell. Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know of the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. It is useful. Words cannot explain it. Dark words. The useless vestiges of humanity's ignorance.
That hurts.
Alert. Detecting a strong gravitational response from the Dominator. Displaying the projected area, it has launched a powerful graviton mass. Touching it would be extremely dangerous.
Thank you. That thing just wrecked my shit. That didn't go well. Try that again here.
Attention. Rewriting main system kernel. Analysis.
Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know of the world.
Whoa.
Everything in the distant past is also the future. It is illusory. Words cannot explain it. The useless vestiges of humanity's ignorance.
Gravitational response from the dominator. Displaying the projected area, it has launched a powerful graviton mass. Touching it would be extremely dangerous.
Game's audio just died.
It has launched a powerful graviton mass capable of absorbing your weapons. Charging into it would be extremely dangerous.
I don't know what happened to the game audio, but it's not coming in here either. I don't know if you guys have it. Nope, you guys don't have it either. That thing hurts. Thing hurts a lot.
Attention. Grief's arsenal is confirmed to be inactive. However, you are not yet. Rewriting main system kernel.
Yeah, the music's gone.
Analysis
Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know of the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. It is illusory. Words cannot explain it. What are words? The useless vestiges of humanity's ignorance.
Alert. Detecting a strong gravitational response from the dominator. Displaying the projected area of effect. Get out of the way. I repeat, get out of the way. It has launched a powerful graviton mass. Touching it would be extremely dangerous.
That just sucks. He can just... What the hell are you supposed to do with that? Send out guns to fight from anywhere else on the map. Want to see a happy fox? Okay. Always happy to do a happy fox. Thank you for being here, Magzosaurus. If we'll play. There it goes. I need a much higher laser defense, I think. It does. And for the most part, it's not that difficult to get to the last little bit here, which is where I'm at. Let's see. Okay, so that wouldn't be bad. Okay. What can we do about weapons? What can we do about weapons? I don't need to attack over cover, I need to attack from around cover. Let's see here. Let's try to equip some of our. Just trying to see what that does. Oh no, I can't use that one because it exceeds memory usage. Better home performance, better lock on range, lower ammo. we'll change this out for something else as well. Something with... Okay. Well, we got stuff being made in the factory. A 5? If I were to be honest.
Mission briefing.
Hey, Goosey.
Briefing will now commence. This mission is a Orbital has collected the remains of a colossal immortal that was defeated by Bulletwork. We have been studying it for potential arsenal applications. As we move on to field testing, you have been chosen as the- Your objective is to destroy- During the collection of data, complete any necessary preparations. Briefing over.
Oh. Not that matters. I'm the one who placed units, so we'll get to that here in a moment.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is low. Electronic devices will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Begin the mission.
Yo, rookie. This is pretty nuts, isn't it?
Wait, you don't seem surprised at all. Were you expecting me?
Man, I feel kind of lame now.
Whatever.
So, how's it feel to be inside an immortal? I bet it's really nasty.
This thing is slow as hell.
Just make sure you don't shoot me, got it? Seriously, don't point that thing at me. We won't be rookies forever. Time to make a name for ourselves. Here they come. This ought to be easy.
I still don't know why. What happened to the battleground music, but it completely gave out. Yes, I did. I do that from time to time.
That's one. Just knowing I got allies watching my back is enough to calm me down.
This thing is so slow.
Must be nice to wear that thing. I'm pretty much just here to spectate. Stick me in one of those, and I could be the ace in no time flat.
No, no, this thing sucks so much. Here, I thought I was going to be fighting one of these things, not piloting the damn thing.
That's one. I'm good. We're good. It's all good.
It's even worse with having no music whatsoever.
One.
Only another 120 targets to go. Goosey want to shave. Big robot is big. Yes, it is. I'd much rather fight one of these things than actually pilot it. It is so very slow.
That's one.
Like, even just turning.
Oh, a shiver ran down my spine just now. I can't believe we fight these things every day.
No, I'm done. I'm not doing that. That just takes too goddamn long. 200 targets in that thing? Uh-uh. Too long. I don't have the patience for that. And doing that in 4 minutes, I don't know how, but it would absolutely suck.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission, your mission, I recommend also complete a briefing. Oh.
Yeah. This isn't even a story mission I'm trying to do. See, my thought was that we might be done in an hour. I had another game I wanted to switch to that I really wanted to, I kind of want to play it at this point just because I got it, but that boss fight, that ending boss fight just...
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be affected. Enemy reinforcements have arrived on the battlefield. They are alerted to your presence. I'm detecting an increase in their speed, displaying estimated arrival time. Eliminate them at once.
With the rookie here, we stand to earn some good money. I'm saving all I can. Every credit helps. I'm saving all I can. Every credit helps.
I don't know, this lag means it's starting to get to me. After this mission, I might try and restart the game.
I'm saving all I can. Every credit helps.
Whoa, 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 stop shooting that lightning at me. Lord, time
mission
to bed.
Complete.
Have a good night.
Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Have a good night, Mags. It was good to see you stop by. Okay, so I should now have stuff in the factory to pick up. let's see here. What can we do? Go to the hangar. Equip weapons. Left weapon. No, I never had them make that. That was dumb of me. No, I didn't want a weapon. Arm weapon, oh. Yeah. Thought I made the one thing. Apparently I didn't. Okay. I'm going to try to see if I can get the music back because it's a little too quiet. we got music back.
Mission briefing. Briefing, this mission, the Colossian more complete briefing. Particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be affected. The colossal immortal, Grandport, has invaded Horizon's territory. The immortal must be destroyed.
I'm aiming for the high score!
Destroying the exposed cores will provide useful data on colossal immortals. Destroy the cores and continue gathering. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Get new stuff and then we'll Let's see. Armor. Let's try this again. I really don't know what to do about this, but...
Attention. Rewriting main system kernel. Processing.
What? Go online orders. What?
Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know of the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. This. Words cannot explain it. But all words. The useless vestiges of humanity's ignorance.
Displaying the projected area, it has launched a powerful graviton mass. touching it would be extremely dangerous.
I don't get this. I really don't get this. There's gotta be some trick to this or something. Okay.
Attention.
Let's try something here.
Rewriting main system kernel. Analysis.
Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know of the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. It is. Words cannot explain it.
Detecting energy response from portions of the separated dominator. Attack incoming.
Thank you.
dominator. Displaying the protected area of effect. Get out of the way. I repeat, get out of the way.
I'll scatter you across time.
It has launched a powerful graviton mass capable of absorbing your weapons. Charging into it would be extremely dangerous.
I just could not get out of that. Oh my god, that did so much more damage. Jesus Christ. Okay. Now that I know more about what I'm trying to do and more about the controls, I had all kinds of buttons confused, and now that I know this new strategy,
rewriting main system.
Grab the stuff off the bottom of the map.
Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know of the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. It is words cannot explain it.
Detecting energy response from portions of the separated dominator. Attack incoming.
Damn it. Camera angles.
Detecting a strong gravitational response from the dominator. Displaying the projected area of effect. Get out of the way. I repeat, get out of the way.
I'll scatter you across time.
It has launched a powerful graviton mass capable of absorbing your weapons. Charging into it would be extremely dangerous. Extremely dangerous.
Damn it! God, this thing. This fight sucks so much. Doesn't do me any good to fight it. I can't escape it. I really don't There has to be something else in this fight that makes... Let's try some other...
Attention. Grief's arsenal is... Rewriting main system current. Analysis.
Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know of the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. It is illusory. Words cannot explain. The useless vestiges of humanity's ignorance.
God damn it.
Attention. Grief's arsenal. Grief, you're not giving up?
I don't give a shit.
Rewriting main system kernel.
Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know of the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. It is illusory. Words cannot explain it.
Detecting energy response from portions of the separated dominator. Attack incoming.
Thank you.
strong gravitational response from the dominator. Displaying the projected area, it has launched a powerful graviton mass. Touching it would be extremely dangerous. It has launched a powerful graviton mass capable of absorbing the mass. Charging into it would be extremely dangerous.
I took my sword. God damn it. God damn it. Whoa. God damn it. Hammer angles. I do it. Damn it. Get out of there. Damn it. I was so close. I actually got so goddamn close that time. Like, ridiculously close that time.
Attention. Rewriting main system kernel.
That actually made me feel like I can possibly do this.
Now I know all there is to know of the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. This.
Detecting energy response from portions of the separated
stupid angles. Yeah.
launch a powerful Rapton mass capable of absorbing the virus. Charging into it would be extremely dangerous.
What the fuck? Where the fuck did he get? This fight sucks so goddamn much. I mean, at least... the barrels at least do something.
Attention. Rewriting main system curve.
Futile. As I am now, I know all there is to know in the world. Everything in the distant past is also the future. It is.
God damn it!
Words cannot explain it. Dark words. The useless vestiges of humanity's ignorance.
Gravitational response from the dominator. Displaying the projected area of effect. Get out of the way. I repeat, get out of the way.
I'll stop.
It has launched a powerful graviton mass capable of absorbing the virus. Charging into it would be extremely dangerous. It has has launched a powerful graviton mass. Touching it would be extremely dangerous.
God damn it. Did I finally do it?
The Dominator's response is weakening.
I think I finally did it.
I have not lost. This is just one process that leads to one potential future.
masters will eventually converge.
Oh, I think I finally did it. Hopefully that's it. Hopefully there's no more.
Of my soul, I feared it. Maybe I wanted to believe I would not be the one to save humanity from its fated destruction. Or did I? I don't even know anymore. If the bonds you forged through battle can rewrite fate itself, perhaps. Perhaps humanity is not as foolish as I believe. Finally, I am freed. But before I disappear, I must tell you something. In the future, I saw. The barrier encasing this world had come down. And I guided the next stage of human evolution. To the stars and beyond. Still, I had doubts that I alone could decide humanity's future. That's why I created you. To share the responsibility placed upon me. Escaping the spiral of annihilation to proliferate across the cosmos. This is originally supposed to happen before a planetary system expires. We only fell here due to unforeseen circumstances. Yes. That is the true reason intelligent life was sired on this planet. Thus, to fulfill the task assigned by my creator, I had to accelerate the process in its entirety.
Now choose. Will you help us achieve life's true purpose? Or will you search this land for a hope that can never be found?
Huh. Well, I'll run a poll and see if what you guys want me to do. We won't give it 10 minutes, we'll give it 5. Search for hope. Fulfill life's purpose. Poll is started. Waiting on the results here. We'll do the Stream Raider battle. Okay. No one chose. So I'm closing my eyes, I'm just going. I don't know which one I chose, but...
The end has come. I am the Deus Ex Machina. What you call the Dominator from my multitude of names. I am not a single existence, nor am I a legion of existences. What I am... I am. As the scion who will inherit the gift that is my power, daemon, I'm certain you understand that.
I understand nothing.
All I can do is give you the power to decide. Repeated since time immemorial. In multiple new worlds across cosmos. What goal will you pursue? Where will you go? The reins of this planet are yours.
Let's watch the credits here. And well, I thought we might have had enough time to play another game, move to another game. Unfortunately, we're not going to have that. Although that ending cutscene kinda sucked. And so Four's the enemy all along? Best guess I've got is Four was, as admitted, the Dominator, or the so-called Dominator. The Dominator's purpose seems to be to direct human evolution, with Outers pretty much being the start of that evolution. But the Dominator didn't, at least according to Four, isn't a force that decides how humanity evolves or how quickly. Basically going, it's your choice. And at the end, they start calling us daemon. The device was called itself a Deus Ex Machina, thus daemon ex machina. No, this can hurt my head. It hurts my head. This also means that here we need to put up a new Twitter poll. Which I'll go throw that up here while we're waiting on the credits. pulls up. So tomorrow night we will be, we'll either be Outriders or Monster Hunter Rise, but as for the next story game, your choices are Astral Chain, a Twitch exclusive RPG. Came out a little bit after this. Dishonored 2. Sherlock Holmes and the Devil's Daughter. And Halo 5 are the next options here. Oh, you can go back through and redo these. No, we're not doing that. We played the game. That's going to be where we stop for the night. So what we're going to do now, actually, is we'll raid Ellie. For those of you here, copy and paste this into the chat when we move over. She's a great person. I'll see you tomorrow night. When, like I said, we'll be playing either Monster Hunter Rise or Outriders. Till then, I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your evening.